AES SPDIF digital input. The digital input is on an XLR connector. Use either AES or SPDIF coaxial. Just make sure to get a properly wired cable. RCA XLR male for your SPDIF coaxial, and XLR female to XLR male for AES. Note, these are digital cables. SPDIF requires the use of a 75 ohm cable and AES 110 ohms. The origin, not the destination, will dictate whether to use SPDIF or AES. In other words, if your interface is outputting SPDIF, then use a 75 ohm cable. If it's outputting AES, use a 110 ohm cable. Take the digital output from your computer interface as an alternative to USB and connect it here to monitor through the mastering quality D-to-A converter. This will provide an extremely accurate yet musical representation of your audio that will translate across multiple systems: iPhone, car stereo, home hi-fi, radio, club mix, 8-track. You get the idea. The digital through allows whatever is feeding the input to pass back through and out to another destination. For example, monitor an external A to D converter while simultaneously sending to a recorder, or send the audio back into the session for more processing, or plug it into an outboard digital meter, or run it into another source for expanded monitoring options. Get creative, peoples!